All my exotic babies, it's your girl Exotic B, better known as Breezy.
The time and I heard that I was ugly, came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck on me. My face bump, ass tight, crack, nigga, shack, hype.
What's up all my butterflies, it's your girl Exotic B, better known as Breezy B, and I'm back with another video. Okay, if you are new here, hi, my name is Breezy. Please watch my previous videos to exactly kind of catch up on who I am, what I do. And if you are returning, thank you so much for continuously supporting me. Now, as y'all can see by the title, y'all already know what this video is about, what it's giving. And we just gonna make sure that Big Key has a great 29th birthday, y'all. It is her Saturn return. If you don't know what a Saturn return is, please research, Google. I might make a video about it if you guys request that. But Saturn return is really, really important to a human being. If you really dig deep into what a Saturn return is, it's basically when the universe aligns exactly where it was when you were born. So it's pretty big. It really marks a new beginning. If you ever hear a lot of people when they talk about their 30s, they say the 30s is really when life starts to begin. So pretty much because, you know, we've went through our 20s, we've learned lessons, we've gotten wiser, and now we have all that knowledge to go into our 30s and utilize it throughout that decade. So 29 is important. It's like the ending of your 20s and the beginning of your 30s. So definitely new beginnings. Cycles complete when you're 29. A lot of great things do come about when you're 29, and honestly, y'all, I really just want her to be happy. If y'all ever really noticed, Big Key doesn't have a lot of family members that support her, love her, genuinely, let me say. And y'all are her family, we are her family, and I just really want to make it special for her. So y'all, I was really big on not really making it a lot of materialistic, like, it's not very materialistic, the things that I'm doing. I'm a bit stressed because a lot of the stuff that I really want to do, I couldn't, because y'all, it is the beginning, like, her birthday is the beginning of the month, and our rent is, it's up there. So I'm utilizing that rent money and that rent space, and I'm gonna actually decorate the bedroom. So my whole idea, I wanted to get her out the house to kind of decorate the house, but I'm not able to do that. So right now she's at work, and she works in her separate room, so I do have time to kind of set up the room and stuff like that. And I'm getting a few different things, like last minute stuff. I bought a lot of stuff on Amazon, and I'm gonna just take y'all with me to decorate the room and stuff like that. I'm kind of late, it's 3:53, and honestly y'all, she gets off at 5 o'clock, so I'm gonna go ahead and run into this Walmart really quickly. I'm really genuinely just getting some champagne from the Walmart. I'm getting batteries, I just forgot what else I'm getting, but I'm getting batteries and something else. So I'm gonna go ahead and head in here. I got us a Toro car so that we can go around and like do stuff, you know. Tomorrow is her actual birthday, so tonight I'm just decorating the room and stuff like that, making it more like, you know, intimate, romantic, and just less materialistic than tomorrow. You know, she gonna pop her bottles and do her thing, you know, have a little more fun. But tonight is really just the beginning of her birthday, so I wanted to make it real special when she got off work. So I'm gonna go ahead and run here and start running my mouth. But yep, I'm gonna take y'all with me. All right, y'all, so I got the champagne, and now the only other thing that I need to get is a tablecloth, because the tablecloth is gonna go over the table that I'm gonna have, like, y'all gonna see, I can't explain it. But yeah, I got the batteries. I love Walmart sometimes, y'all, because they had these cupcake brand, what is it, champagne for $5 a piece, and the cupcake brand is really, really good. So now I'm just looking for the tablecloth, and I'm gonna show y'all the champagne in a minute.
and leaving brown red girls alone.
Ability, but gave me this ability, and now she walking with her head high and her back think you're feeling me. I'm out here being everything they said I wouldn't be or couldn't be. I don't know what happened to them guys that said they would be. I said, see you at the top and they misunderstood me. I hold no resentment in my heart, that's that maturity. And we don't keep it on us anymore, it's with security. I'm outside, 29, G5, Seaside. I've been losing friends and finding peace. But honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me. If I ever heard one, and I'm still here outside, front line, south side. I've been losing friends and finding peace. Honestly, that sounds like a fair trade to me.
Baby, I'm late, but I'm taking care of you. brand new drop, and then I pull me up some drops. Y'all said real street nigga, y'all ain't on no block. Keep your legs close, cause all I want is talk. I pull up and y'all gon' call the cops. I just bought a pistol and got 30 rounds in. Pull up at your mama's house and put some rounds in. That nigga blockin' west, some nigga drop in. They bring on drugs, got a nigga down with. I'm pushin' for the gang shit. Murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. I'm on it, slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit. Murder gang shit. Two guns up, I don't give a fuck. I'm a big dog, little nigga, you a pup. Pull up at your spot, walk up on it, shoot it up. Your bitch, she on the molly, yeah, I gotta boot it up. You said that you was trapping, but I heard that's a lie. Bag of soda, cold water, cut the stove on, straight the size. You can keep the skinny bitch, cause I like her fat ass and thighs. So y'all savage, your baby daddy, no, not to try. I just bought a pistol, yeah, got 30 rounds in. Pull up at your mama's house and put some rounds in. Let a nigga block and watch some niggas drown in. 100 round drunk, got a nigga down with. I'm on this slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit. I'm on this slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit. Slaughter gang shit, murder gang shit.
Birthday. So I had gotten some tickets to the what is this, the Fine Arts Museum. So this is where we're going. We're actually going upstairs to the Museum of Fine Arts Houston. That's what it's called. So I'm gonna make sure I get some video footage, but I just wanted to let y'all know.
This is pretty nice. Yeah, they got these lights. It's giving me. It looks, it's not fluorescent. I don't know what kind of apple got. What kind of apple. Oh, this is nice. They have nice. Oh, this is a kangaroo. This is so cute. Is it a yam? That is crazy. Like, that is, that's crazy. That's huge. And is this one something else? It's kind of unique. It's unique, though. It's like a little monkey. He's like a monkey.
I've been losing prison.
climbing, put you inside a G-class. That's just a starter. Can't plan anything scout in life, but none of them is a thought of it. New piece around my neck, it's chess games. For shorty, stay with calculated moves like Beth Harmon. Swear I'm more Purple Rain Prince than Prince Charming. Disappointment, I stay expecting it. The pessimist, gold medalist, flush the mangas just so they not collecting my specimens. Damn.
He sure is.
This is so funny.
Make a nigga act right, but boys don't deserve no pussy.
I know that.